How are semantic networks connected with human cognition? Well, we can make at least two connections immediately. First, semantic networks are a kind of knowledge representation. We saw how if knowledge is represented as a semantic network, and if there is also a problem representation, then you can use the knowledge representation to address the problem. We can now say, similarly for human mind, that human mind represents problems, it represents knowledge, then it uses that knowledge to address the problem. So representation then becomes the key. Second, and more specifically, semantic networks are related to spreading activation networks, which is a very popular theory of human memory. Let me give you an example. Supposing I told you a story consisting of just two sentences. John wanted to become rich. He got a gun. Now notice that I did not tell you the entire story, but I'm sure you all made up a story based on what I told you. John wanted to become rich. He decided to rob a bank. He got a gun in order to rob the bank. But how did you understand the story? How did you draw the inferences about robbing a bank, which I did not tell you anything about? Imagine that you had a semantic network that consisted of a large number of nodes. So when I gave you the first sentence, John wanted to become rich, the nodes corresponding to John and wanted and become and rich got activated. And the activation started spreading from those nodes. And when I said he got a gun, then the gun node also got activated. And that activation also started spreading. As this activation spread, they merged and a pathway got formed. And all the nodes on that pathway now become part of the story. And if you happen to have nodes like rob a bank along the pathway, now you have an understanding of the story.